day in, day out. He never got to play like most kids. Even on Thursdays, he had to practice. And then one day, he threw the violin out the window and said, "Screw that, I want to play rock and roll." He picked up a guitar, and his friend came around every day to clean that stool. And here he is, that friend, still cleaning the dad's stool. The one and only rock and roll guitar genius, and many other things, Mr. Trevor Rabin! Thank you.